It's Monday, day one of the moto trip. Heading out to Billy's Cafe in Burlington. Grab some breakfast, meet up with the guys. Got the DRZ all loaded up. A couple things aren't working on it right now. Speedometer's not working. Could probably use a tune-up as well. And I have no idea how old the gas is that's in it. But should do us very well on this trip. So let's get packed up, load it up. Let's go to Billy's.
Yeah, thanks.
All right. The gang's all here. My DRZ is basically out of oil. And I don't know when that happened. I've been riding it for a while. And so maybe it's just been out of oil this whole time. We'll see.
After breakfast, the four of us head west on Highway 20. Popular route for motorcyclists, the road carves deep into the Cascades, winding past Diablo Lake and eventually over Washington Pass. Late into the summer, the roads are clean of the winter sand, giving Mike's BMW S1000RR, Tyson's Kawasaki Z900, an opportunity to bend the knee. Me and Kyle, on our DRZs, however, well, we're just happy to be along for the trip. Evergreen trees began to fade away, disappearing into the arid desert almost instantly as you cross the pass. The next stop, Winthrop, a western town reminiscent of a John Wayne movie. It's a great opportunity to stop for gas and, likely most popular, the homemade ice cream. Miles south of Winthrop is the town of Chelan, a truly beautiful opal blue oasis amidst the scorched landscape. You can pay for a campsite on the lake, but because we're cheap, we made camp on Lake Antillion, a few miles up gravel road from town. Mike and Tyson took some convincing.
Just keep going. Yeah, just keep going. You're close.
Huh?
You're close, but I'll catch up to you, so just keep going. You'll see it. It's a goddamn lake. Yeah! You can do it, buddy! Yeah.
Settled in to campsite, looking mighty comfortable. Just need a couple beers now. How you doing? Excellent. Oh, broken glass, that's how you know it's a good campsite. We've got the essentials, fried chicken and beer. He's like, fried chicken. Pulled over on the stand. So the only casualty we've had thus far is the chain on my bike is really loose. So we're gonna try to, like really loose. So we're gonna try to tighten it up. But turn in the That's interesting. So here's my tent. This is where I'm sleeping tonight. Where are you sleeping, Mike? Where are you sleeping? Over there?
No. Oh, man, handsome. Ready for day two.
Day two.
The next morning, we set course for Packwood, a small town nestled in the Gifford-Pinchot National Forest. 3 years ago, I came to the Pacific Northwest in search of opportunity, looking to the mountains for inspiration. The first person I met was Mike, and I met him through motorcycles. On this trip, Mike found out he got the promotion of a lifetime, a job he's been waiting for a long time, and something he's worked really hard to get.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to working with you guys.
It's wonderful that motorcycles could bring us together, and it's fitting that such a life-altering moment would happen while we're riding motorcycles again. As the desert began to fade away, Mount Rainier showed in the distance. We stopped for food in Packwood and made camp that night just outside Mount Rainier National Park.
Oh man, I didn't even record any of the food. I'm so hungry. Home for the evening.
Whoa.
I'm sorry, but the west side of the state is so much prettier than the east side of the state. Like, hands down. Gifford Pinchot. We didn't have the camera rolling when Kyle decided to run his DRZ into a tree. But you're not broken, so that's nice. So it's small bend right there. You know, they call that a performance bend. So your radiator's not smashed though, which is really good. You know, Your headlight's not broken out, and this is why we buy DRZs, everybody. Like, you can see his marks. He jumps this right here, straight over. Why would you go straight for a tree? Right in the... It's cool, man. It's cool. Like, in worst case scenario, I can have my wife. Hey, honey, I can have you come pick us up in the truck. But I think you'll be fine, man. And it'll all work out. All right. Yeah, it was pretty cool, all things considered. I've been there, dude. I have been in that situation. Yeah. That's right, son.
On the last day of the trip, we set out early that morning for Mount Rainier National Park, and we made our way towards Sunrise Peak.
We've made it to the ultimate place. Our journey has come to an end. We have traveled far.
Yes.
For a Denny's.
For a Denny's.
We can't get the scene as connected. Nobody's connected in the group. Nobody can figure this shit out. It's all terrible. Life is terrible.
Recorded for 20 minutes.